This problem goes with the information you were given in problem one. Now we're talking about a rest stop that's halfway between Joliet Central and Joliet and Chicago. So what I want to know is, what are the coordinates of the rest stop? So when you see the word halfway, that's an indication that we are going to be using midpoint. So I want to write the midpoint formula up at the top. This is another one you're going to have memorized. Okay, and then just because it's not actually typed out here, I want to write down the 2 points. And those points are 2, 4 and 6, 9. All right, so I'm going to do my labels again, just like I did on the previous slide, x1, y1, x2, y2. And now I'm going to take those and actually plug them in to the midpoint formula up at the top. So x1 and plus x2 would be 2 plus 6 over 2. And then my y's would be 4 plus 9 over 2. 2 plus 6 is 8. 4 plus 9 is 13. So my final answer, 8 divided by 2 gives you 4. And then 13 divided by 2, you could leave it as a fraction, or you could write it as a decimal, which is 6.5.